Hi guys, welcome back. In this video, I will show you how to edit dark vintage using Lightroom. Here are example photo before and after using this filter. So let's start editing. First go to basic panel. For this photo, temperature plus 12, tint negative 10, contrast negative 15, highlights to negative 70. Plus 28 for shadows. Whites plus 10. And black negative 30. Clarity plus 20. And Divas plus 80. Vibrance to plus 12. And saturation negative 18. Go to curve. Follow these steps. And done. Go to color mix. First go to hue. Go to orange. Negative 10. Negative 76 for yellow. Next go to blue. Negative 40. Now go to saturation. Negative 20 for red. Next go to orange. Negative 25. Go to yellow. Negative 60. Go to green. Negative 80. Next go to aqua. Negative 80. Negative 60 for blue. Negative 100 for purple and magenta. Now go to luminance. Plus 25 for orange. Go to yellow. Negative 10. Go to green. Negative 10. And done. Now go to split toning. For highlights, hue 55, saturation 10. For shadows, hue 360, saturation 5. Balance plus 20. Now go to effect. Negative 10 for amount. Midpoint to 55. Roundness negative 20. And feather plus 60. Now let's try to create this preset. Thank you for watching this video. Don't forget to subscribe and like. See you next video.